The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. Or I can just tell you this story later.
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value, a mystic well of knowledge. You know what? I'll tell this one later. Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, 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 blah. I used to think he never caught on, but the day he took my eye, I realised he had never been fooled. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Done. Ready yourself.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar. Southern outpost of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now. Sure, I'm open. got some cleaving ahead of you. What you need. Hear the dirt from a distance. Oh, you make up your mind? Now, what was the other thing?
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Watch your luck!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Veda Dava. It means hunting death. Great.
Here. Boy.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
Nah, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.